Today I am making banana cream pudding. All you're gonna need is yogurt and banana cream mix, a bowl, a whisk, and 2 cups of milk. Let's get started. So first, I'm just gonna add 2 cups of milk to that bowl. I'm gonna mix this. Not too much.
Ow! Allie!
Take it and mix.
Everything is in the car.
And we're going to my mom's friend's house, apartment, to go home. This is beat it, so. Not like that. And then it says, add it. But don't beat it so bad. Like I did. And now I'm just gonna be back. So apparently I had to. It said the only way to save it was to make sure you had a clean counter, which it was clean before I made this video, so nothing bad happened. And I scooped it in. And I did, and now I'm just gonna mix this up. So Jello. I made a jello video. This is just what the jello is. I'm just gonna mix. No. And get all those crumbs up.
Ollie, there's your.
Yeah.
Is this slime you can make? And crunchy slime. And then melon button. So it's just still mixing. Trying to get all those crumbs in there. So I just, there was a problem with the timeline, so I had to stop. Then we mix this. Looks like a nasty juice. So almost all the crumbs are gone. So it's almost ready, and then I'm gonna have to let it set for 5 minutes. And that 5 minutes, I'm gonna tell you how to make this crunchy slime and this, but I'm not gonna be making it. I'm just gonna tell you what you need. The instructions. So be back when I'm done mixing. So I'm finished mixing it up. And, let's see, there's not no plants, no, no. So now I just gotta... When I find no clubs, I find one club on the edge. Now I'm gonna let this sit for 5 minutes. Now, first, which one do you want me to have? Dun. Close my eyes. Crunchy slime it is, that will teach you. So you're gonna need some laundry detergent, glue, and these little spandex.
Matt!
And so you're gonna take your glue, then add the detergents, dip it, mix it, and it's gonna be like, oh, this doesn't feel like slime, don't worry. Then you just gotta add the wristbands and keep mixing with your hands, and then it will become non-sticky like that. And then for this one, simple. See? This one. You know what you have to do? Simple.
Yes.
Take glue. Add flour. Take glue, doesn't matter how much, just matters how much you want. Add glue, then add flour, mix it a bit, then stop, add some water, mix it a bit. And then add some detergent. Keep mixing, and I added the detergent, and I'm like, there's no color, it's only white. So I added some. And then you gotta, after you add the detergent, you might be like, oh, this, and then you have to keep adding detergent until you get the right consistency. Then you're gonna take a tiny bit of shaving cream. And actually, I took just like 3 or 4 drops of paint and just mixing it in, and it got really sticky, and then I'm like, ugh, get this off, and I scooped it off. And then I took a bit of shaving cream, and I just mixed it in, I keep adding some more flour, and I got this cool slime consistency. It is so slimy. The paint is making it dry, like, dry paint. Look, my hands are totally clean. These are my, like, one of my 2 favorite slimes I made. This one's actually my favorite.
Even Charlie.
So it's been about 2 minutes. It's turning into pudding. It's turning into pudding. Sick! Wait till it's done. I think it's done. I think it's been longer than it should be. It looks like liquid, right?
Hang on, I gotta put a puzzle piece.
Explain. It's not like milky. It's like one of, this is so cool.
That's it?
Wow.
Yay!
So we got a pudding.
There you go.
It's like a jiggly pudding.
Hey, mm-hmm. When you finish it though, can you say bubbles? Charlie. Fishes blow bubbles.
I'm just gonna let that sit, and I'm gonna make another one.
Bubbles.
I got another one. Yes, sugar.
Papa, come here.
Like first, I'm gonna add my 2 cups of milk.
You're gonna turn into a piece of Ellie, it wasn't a bubble he wanted. He wanted cheese.
He always says, cheese,
cheese, cheese, cheese, cheese, cheese.
So inside there is what that looks like. Wow. I was going to not even.
That looks like.
Huh? What?
He has four
I know, I tried to give him one, and he grabbed all four, and then he won't give it back to me. He just laughs at me.
Apparently this is the same room. But it won't be a waste of food. This is a different flavor.
Okay.
That one was banana cream, this one's banana, so I'm hoping this one's better because that one's all creamy. Oh my gosh. That I gotta mix in. All this I have to mix. Let's mix until we're back. Now I gotta let it sit for 5 minutes.
And now I'm just refrigerating them. Peace.